Tyrannt!
It's Tyrannt! Okay, here's the plan. When Tyrannt comes right here, Terry will give us a signal by flapping and shouting. Spike and I will push the huge boulder and knock his head until he falls into the water and drown. But we need someone who will be a meat. Perry? Gulp. You saved my life, always, because I'm a flying lizard. Guys, a little help over there! Sorry for arguing with you. Will you forgive me? Apology accepted, Travis. What do you say if we can be best friends? Okay, Travis. All right, everybody. Since Tyrannt is dead, we can go home!
All right! Woo! Let's go!
Woohoo! We're almost there, guys! Yay! Travis, can you give him a hand? Sure! There we go. Oh, thank you. We're almost there! We can make it! Woohoo! There it is! We're home! Let's go see our parents! Woohoo! Baby is home. Dad! I miss you so much.
Welcome back, son.
Mom! Terry. Dad!
Travis, you're home.
I missed you, Dad.
Me too, son.
Come here, you! You're gonna have fun today.
Yeah!
Aaron!
Dad!
Aaron found his father. He and his friends were happy together after a long day.
Thank you.
You can go ahead and have fun with your new friends! They don't have to be your type!
We're all together now, as friends. Terry.
Yes?
I was thinking if you can hang out for a long time, maybe more than just friends. Will you?
Yes, I will!
Oh, come on, my little flying lizard.
Woo! Hey, Travis, you should ask Aerith if you want to play with him.
I will. So, Aaron, will you go out and run around with me?
Sure! All right, let's do this! Tag, Aaron! Oh, no, you won't!
So